Welcome back, y'all. Fix myself a couple of hot cocoa. Let's not lie, it's Swiss Miss. We are going to see about tackling this joint. Let me first get some more. Please, I will take a 90.
All done.
All
Okay.
done.
Be sure not to get yourself killed.
Okay, in here, dragon longsword, I believe, is the ticket. We'll see. This is a moon shade stone shard, which I need. So. Instead of two, I need one. And you know what? I bet you if I were to reload. Actually. That. I will probably get another one. Hello, Patches.
Oh, hello again. Hey, don't turn a cold shoulder. I didn't mean to do you wrong, really. Come on now. We've got better things to fret about. That pit there is filled with treasure. But, I'm having a little trouble getting to it myself. Go on, take a look. There are more riches than you could dream of.
Okay, let's go see what's down here. See that coming.
Against me, eh? Take your time starving to death. Then I'll sell every last trinket off your corpse.
I mean, I have pretty good fall damage. Who are you? Oh, and there is some candy. Oh, that's not very much. A moonshade still shine. Cool. So I've got all those that I need. I just need chunks.
Heavens. Did you fall for that little devil's trap?
I
well,
thought that
I
was
did the same.
Fur
he
on your
fooled
head,
me,
buddy.
And now I am stuck here. The reverberation seemed to suggest that we are connected to the outside. A fearsome dark phantom stands between us and freedom. But have no fear. God will cleanse us of evil. Pray with me. Umbasa.
Umbasa. Well. Let's say we take on this dual sworded. Oh, nope, yeah, he ain't got time for that. God, he doesn't get hurt. I bet you I can get a backstab on him, though. Turn around the fuck off. I really wanted to do a backstab finisher. Deal before me. Mood shade stone chunk. I needed exactly three. Heck yes. Oops, I broke my pen fell apart. Yay! I defeated the red man, sir.
Oh, it's you.
Yes.
Did you cleanse the world of the aforementioned phantom?
Yes.
God has chosen you. And for that we are thankful. Umbasa.
I'm pretty sure Patches chose me. Any candy over here? No. enjoy the show, sir.
You! Hey, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean what I said. Mm-hmm. Well, a man's got to make a living, right? Here, look, I can make up for it. There aren't many humans like us. We need to stick together.
Yeah.
I know. Have this as a token of my friendship. Not bad, right?
I don't need that. I really want to murder you, but you sell items at which I can use.
Come on. No need to drag each other.
Mm-hmm. Well, I say we have the what's the word? We have the parts with the stones needed to upgrade my scimitar. Nope, keep saying that. The falchion. So I say we upgrade it. I should have the correct amount of stones to do so. Do you sell stones?
Oh, hello.
You do? Yeah, but that's not necessary. I better hit this guy. Oh. I did. No shit. Bring the shim off. Cool, cool. Let's get those extra souls there. And let's go to Ed. Over here. Unless you can do it, I don't think he can.
I can forge weapons for you.
You can't, but you can do the longbow, and I need six. Oh, I also need a chunk, so I'm not going to worry about the chunk.
So interesting.
What am I at for strength? 22. So actually, I can forego
again,
this bow.
I'm keeping a close watch.
I believe. Because now I can't use this yet. Oh, my 30 is what I need. 30 and 24. Ah, that's right. So not yet. Okay. I'm not really going to use those often. I'm not going to use that. I'm not going to use the gas ring because I already had one. I'm not going to use any spices. I'm not going to use that. I'm not going to use any of those. Or those. I wonder if I can get a level.
You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from you.
I hope I didn't accidentally just use a... soul. That was important.
Then touch the deep. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
That'll be handy.
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So, art thou finished?
700. Oh, shoot. That's right. I need the souls to upgrade the... Let me quickly just... pop in here. Still really need to kill that flame river. Because if I kill the flame river, then I can upgrade some weapons to be like boss level weapons. Do you need six of these stones, please? Yes. What? Oh, I have seven. Yes. Okay, now I need... make sure I write this down. What? Why is my pen not working? I must be missing a piece. Oh, I am. It's on the ground. That's not where it goes. Sorry, I'm faffing around with a pen here. But, Moonstone. Shard, I need five. And chunk, I also need five. Ooh, I'm only going to have five of those.
All done.
Yes, sir. Then the ah. I will do no such thing. So this should be better now. Here. I really don't want to mess with you later, and I don't want to mess with you either later. They can really be a pain in the ass. There's one shard, so now I need four. And I can go out here, and it's time to put on the thief ring, because I really don't want to mess around with... Oh, also. See, that only does 105 burn, but they are weak to burn, so maybe I should just... Not burn, but fire, rather. If I use the thief ring... Those things are less likely to attack me. And this guy is usually an idiot. So I'll just hit him and he'll roll off. Nope, this one will though. Fuck, I need to run away. Oh, I was just gonna use that. Nope, shit. I might as well just use these off. That's good though. Yeah, that guy rolls off, so that was convenient. Ooh, I should use my damage, which is not a lot. These guys. I guess they're not gonna bother me. I hope. God damn it. Should be a free kill. Actually, this one should be too. Now I think I can go back to this. Say 18,000 souls. Shade Stone Shard. I only need 3 now. This guy sucks. What if I can... Nope. Can you please move? No. Shit. God damn it. It's a see-through thing. Why can't I just walk through him? Hello again. Chance to get a chunk. Sometimes they drop chunks, so that's 4 that we need. That's 1 positivity. Might as well be using the spear then, I guess. I knocked his ass right off. I mean, that's not why. Holy crap. But... Trust me, I only want to deal with one of you at a time. Hello, again. Maybe another chunk or two? Shards. Only two more. The chunks are really new thing to worry about. Oh, I need to buy some healing from him too. But it's time we meet. Oh, wait. So the shield, it doesn't work if I don't use my shield. I will still be hurt. That's why I died. That just reduces damage from using by itself, I guess. See, 16.9, I only need 13 for a level. That's why this place is awesome. Oh, but I only want to deal with one of you. That's why. Well, like I said, I do need to buy some herbage from that homie. Yeah, sir. I will be stopping.
Oh, hello.
See you. I would like. Apparently, only two of those.
All gone.
I'll be back. Apparently, I shot through your dress. Ah, that's more like it. Shard or chunk? Shard. Literally need one. I have to keep this up, I'll have everything. But I really don't wanna. Are you just going to constantly do that, or did you fall? You fell. Alright. That's crazy. Feels like I played it smart this time. No. Fuck. Well, maybe if I look at this in a positive way, I might be able to get that last Moonshade Stone shard. Ooh, cutting the tail right off my ass. Chunks now, homie. Oh, wait, I do this. I need to buy more arrows again. I lost all those fucking souls right now? No. Okay. I guess we'll end it here. We'll end it here and... I don't know. Maybe I should put... Turpentine. Wait, not turpentine. What's that stuff? Oh, I don't have any. I thought I had, where I make this staff fire. I'll just, we'll start the next episode off when I actually make some progress. So, I guess until then, take care.